Look at this. We could have built a new Krypton in this squalor, but you chose the humans over us. I exist only to protect Krypton. That is the sole purpose for which I was born. And every action I take, no matter how violent or how cruel, is for the greater good of my people. And now, I have no people. My soul. That is what you have taken from me. I'm going to make them suffer, Cal. These humans you've adopted, I will take them all from you one by one.
You're a monster, Zod. And I'm gonna stop you.
I was bred to be a warrior, Cal. Trained my entire life to master my senses. Where did you train? On a farm?